craziest story that happened to land or find its way to my desk at E! News is that DJ Shan is suing the MTV Mamas for $1 million. Okay, guys, I say it again, $1 million. DJ Shan is finally suing the Mamas for using his video or his body in the ad. There's a money war going on between a DJ Nalgoda Shaban, stage name DJ Shan, and MTV Africa Music Awards. His face was used in an advert for the 2021 Mama Awards without his consent, and now he wants to be compensated for using his face and fame. In a legal letter addressed to Mama, of which we have a copy of, has an ultimatum of 4 days for them to pay the hefty fees or face legal action. Part of the letter read, "Take notice that we are under instruction to demand, as we hereby do that to you. Henceforth, cease and desist from using our client's creative work without his permission, furnishing our chambers a sum of $100,000, which our client has so far incurred while instructing us. Take further notice that our demands herein must be adhered to within 4 days from receipt, short of which we shall institute legal proceedings against any company, organization, or entities." I honestly don't know who convinced DJ Shan that he can sue MTV Mamas for $1 million. I talked about this on Radio in the Morning, and I said basically he might be suing the wrong team, because the Mamas are given content by the Ministry of Tourism, so probably they just worked with what they gave them. So he again must be suing the wrong people. But also, $1 million, bruh, please. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.